Hi, I'm Luke Shuffaletti.
And I'm Frank Sibilia. Today is October 10th, National Cake Decorating Day, and this is Lakeland Today.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Calling all freshmen. If you are interested in joining the Class of 2028 Class Council, please see Mrs. Urbanski in room 411 in the West Building. Stop by during lunch or after school.
The Ringwood Public Library is looking for volunteers to help with their October book sale. The sale runs from Monday, October 14th through Saturday, October 19th. Students can sign up at the library or email Mrs. Ferguson for more information.
Central detention will be every morning other than Mondays at 7 and Tuesday through Thursday afternoon at 2:20. Both will be in room 200.
All UPAL students must sign into the UPAL Google Classroom in order to participate in seminars, talks, and field trips this year. Please use the class code on the screen to access the UPAL Google Classroom.
Do you know the deadline to register to vote in the upcoming election is October 15th? Did you know that in the state of New Jersey, you can pre-register at the age of 17? Registration to vote is easy. All you need is a valid ID or social security number.
Check the QR code or flyers around the school, or stop by in the media center to find out more, and make sure to check out the Lantern Ledger, our school paper, for election news and updates.
Attention AP students, the deadline for both registration and payment for AP exams is October 18th. No payments will be accepted after this date. Please see Ms. Ross in guidance as soon as possible if you have any questions.
There will be an FBLA interest meeting tomorrow in room 412, right after school. Anyone who is interested, please stop in for more information.
The Student Council will be hosting our annual American Red Cross Blood Drive on November 19th from 7:30 a.m. to 12:15 p.m. in the East Gym. Thanks for watching.
I've seen the